Opinion: Obama needs to speak out on Philippine killings. President Obama needs to tell Philippine President Rodrigo Duterte that the killings of suspected drug dealers must stop, says Phelim Kine. For more details, click on the link below.